I didn't know at the time that I had just met my best friend, my partner, and the person that I would build the rest of my life with. We didn't know that we would someday own a home together, be getting married, or that you would give me the most precious gift of all, our son. And I promised to always be faithful to both you and Jack, and to always be a supportive wife, and to love you until my last breath.
Now, I know I've been telling you I've been working late a lot of evenings, but I've actually been doing this.
Really?
Hope you all like it. Just kidding. She's got a way with words.
Do that
to me. Katie, you are my partner, my best friend, and the mother of my son. I vow to cherish our love and nurture it as we both grow old together.